cities in Egypt because they say that Egyptians used to transfer liquids from one jar to another jar to tubes. That's why if you notice this upper chamber and the lower chamber, they are connected using this tube here because siphon actually means tube or pipe in ancient Greek terms. So,
like I know they were together.
Everyone familiar, the water bottle.
Oh, yeah.
This